Jens Stoltenberg says that it is up to Putin to dial down the aggression. Tensions are still high on the Russia-Ukraine border. NATO forces are on high alert, and additional ships and fighter jets are being deployed to Eastern Europe.